Well, Lester, as you can imagine, many residents say they've been shaken by this senseless attack. For many, this felt personal because it happened during one of the most joyous times of the year.